reality is, one, that inventory is very high. Second, people are not coming to Miami as much as it used to. And third, the management companies are taking money from that. The building is taking money from that. The taxes are very high. So the owners really are not going to see that money.
Well, who are you? And now,
since I live in Miami, I'm a general contractor. I'm also a real estate license. And here, we are seeing tons of buildings growing up. We live in downtown Miami, and that's